Hi, Malachy here from Tier Lawn and Operation Biodiversity. I'm here today to show you how to plant a native bare root hedging plants. This is how your plants will arrive in a polythene bag. Ideally, they should be kept moist until you're ready to plant. Untie the various types of hedging and plant them about 1 foot apart, firming in as you go, and remove weeds for the first year. Hopefully this will show you how easy it is to plant a native hedging.